I am committed to education in the classroom. I'm committed to the dollars that are funding our students in the classroom. I'm committed to making sure we don't cut beyond what is necessary for those, especially the most vulnerable. But I strongly support their desire to also make the necessary cuts, but we have to also maintain the safety of New Mexicans and not let prisoners out of jail or prison early, simply because there has been excessive spending in years in the past.